The monitor has a lot less detail because it's all metal. So, for example, totally metal body, has wood decking on the roof of the turret and wood decking on the roof of the conning tower. This is actually the command tower. This is where the captain sat and piloted the ship. These are the aft stacks. These are internal vents. So we're gonna do some dark soot around those. And we'll do a lot of dry brushing and shading to bring out as much detail as possible. And once again, she sits right there. So that's where she'll be. All right, so that's coming up next. Hold tight and we'll get right on that. Thank you. Merrimack is done. Let's see here. There she is. Weathered up. Ready to go. Worked in some streaks on the iron. Worked in some weathering and some dusting. Highlighted the deck a bit. Got the stacks all painted up. The lifeboats. And the cannons, which are cast bronze or brass. I can't remember which. But anyway, nice and polished. So there's the Virginia, the Merrimack. And here's our monitor. She's all ready to go. We got the dirt from the stack, ash and stuff. You know, a little bit of rusting, a little bit of weathering, all that sort of stuff. Cannons, jet black. Those were cast iron cannons, so they were black. And there we go. So that is set. Next up will be, give me a moment here. Move some stuff out of the way. The next part is going to be getting everything set and modeled into the base. Take this tape out. To be placed into their sections and glued in like so. And then, like I said, we're going to be adding more detail to the water. We're going to put we're going to build up a wave here. Cover this blemish that I put on there. I screwed up, so we're gonna fix that. But for today, that's the finished boats. The ships are ready. Finishing up the base next time, painting out the frame, and we will be done with this project. So once again, thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. Like and subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss any of the new video builds. And as always, you know, keep on building. Have a great day. I'll see you next time.